That's a pretty cool building right there. I don't know what the purpose of it is. It's the office building or something. That's pretty cool. Tokyo right now called Shinjuku. And a lot of office buildings in this particular area. We were in the same area last night where all the nightclubs are and restaurants, and the Godzilla Street and Redlight District is there as well. So the area seems very diversified, let's put it that way. It's kind of cool. Really. Going, move on, see what we see around here. Fun just never stops. All right, let's go. Picture of Gorilla Street during the day for you. This is last night, it's today.
Godzilla shot in the morning.
Yeah, baby. Godzilla paraphernalia. Anything Godzilla you might want and desire, it's right here.
Restaurant right across.
Oh, really?
See that? That's what Pam said.
Oh, yeah.
Check it out.
Sure. Alright, guys, let's go check out the robot restaurant. About
Anthony Bourdain.
Was he there?
Check it out.
Was he there? Anthony Bourdain was there, apparently. Let's go check it out since we're so close, steps away.
Slow drinker. can come and pet a tiger. Yes, you can. Good boy, good boy. Yeah. He's on drugs right now. That's why he's so calm. What's this? Yeah, the sex shop right beside. Should we go in? Should we go in? No. Smells good in there though. Smells like pussy. No, I'm just kidding. It smells like perfume. What it smells like.
Smells like pee.
Smells like pussy on a Saturday afternoon. Smells like warm pussy on a cold Saturday afternoon.
Entertainment. I'm sure it's going to cross an arm and a leg.
Is it entertaining? Is it in a restaurant? You just walk in there, ask for a glass of water? I don't know how you get in, but to me it looks like it's closed. Is it open or is it closed? Buy tickets? Tickets? I don't think I need to buy tickets, do you? Spot in this part of Tokyo doesn't have, you can actually walk down without banging into 50 people in 2 seconds. Very crowded down here, extremely crowded. Subways are crowded, certain areas are really, really crowded. It's got a, I like where we're staying better. It's down here. What is it? No, is this the robot restaurant? Is it? Oh, you're right, it is. It says here it's open at 10. Interesting. As evening approaches, gets a little crazier in this part. Still haven't been able to figure this place out yet. Kind of a wacky town. I didn't get it. Obviously I don't speak the language. The culture's definitely different than anywhere I've been before. I think that's the red light district over there. Anyone else look at it?
It goes parallel to here over the one we'll block over it now. So we'll check it out and walk over that way. See, it's too freaking loud in there. I don't want to say we're in it that long in there. It's terrible. Such a grumpy old man, aren't I?
I don't want to spend any time in there. That's my bedtime.
The garbage is in this place. Put it down somewhere. Alright.
Karaoke can.
What's going on? What's going
on?
What? It's a cool spot. Asian relax. What does that mean? There. Yeah, it's just starting to get busy around here.
All the lights.
Or the daytime crowd. The scuzzy, sleazy evening crowd comes out soon. Right, with the last night here, those guys trying to sell women, it's terrible. Anyway, whatever.
Trying to sell men.
Were they? What are you talking about? I see that. Get your Asian feeling on. Going from here. What?
Just missed that.
Blonde, that's it.